So all of you guys have had a heartbreak, right? So what is the craziest hookup story you've ever had?
I hope to God this person doesn't find it on the internet. I'm sorry for whoever this goes to.
So what is the craziest hookup story you've ever had, bro?
Okay, so like I don't have a crazy hookup story, but I've got like a somewhat funny
Oh, that hit the spot.
Work 2-3 weeks ago, new chick comes in.
Ronnie, invite me to Gimme.
I was gonna pick up this girl for a date, right? And I think that it's respectful to go pick the girl up. And, you know, walk her to your car, you know, like any respectful, like, straight edge guy would do. Knocked on her door, walked to my car. I opened up the passenger side door so she could get in. And she looked at me with this disgusted face, and she's like, you know, I can open the door by myself, right?
About like 3-4 months older than me, so I was like, alright, it's fine, legal, it's all that good shit.
I start like I nothing new, I start like randomly Fortnite dance, and she starts doing that too. I'm like, yo, you know, she's doing all the balls, and I was like, alright, you know, Fortnite sucks, right? She like joking around, I was like, yo, you busy tonight? I was like, we dip after work, we go in my car. Just gonna have that's it. I was like, alright, I know I'm a woman and everything.
If you're afraid. I'm about to drown, stop playing on me! Cats do not like water. Suicide
Dumb
bomb,
Pete. Come here, Pete! Yeah, I'll fuck your ass, Pete! Stupid a-hole, get your drown, Pete!
Yeah. Wait, what?
Shorts. I'm like, oh shit, yeah, where are they? They go, they're in my room. I'm like, okay.
I legit, I think I glitched. I can't get up.
All right. Oh, shoot. Well, Ryan got ran over.
No! I can't stand up. I legit can't stand up. No! I can't stand up. Yo! I can't stand up. No, no, I don't. I'm not pressing anything. I legit can't get up.
Ronnie, die! Die!
Yo, I legit can't get up. Look! Don't let me get up.
Yo!
Yo! Yo! I can't move!